good question, Mel.
Yes, unfortunately, according to all forecasts, millions of people will lose their jobs as drivers.
Adler, you talk so calmly about this. But these are millions of people. And how many drivers will be reduced by 2030?
Throughout the world, the fleet of drones by 2030 could be about 380 million units. According to Morgan Stanley, automakers have already invested in technology autonomous management of more than $100 billion, and this figure will certainly only grow.